Hi, this is Jerry with Cobra Ritter and Plumbing. We're here to do a camera inspection for Jeff Pettit at 3328 South Oak Street, Tempe, Arizona. So here we go. We're going to do it from the vent line, even though I see down below there are 2 4-inch cleanouts, so it looks like somebody has redone the pipe. But this way we get to take a look at the vent. The pool up. Here we go. It's a cast iron. Right. A little bit of crustacean there. Yeah, so the cast iron. Water standing there. It's like we're now into the ABS pipe. Did it. Everything looks pretty good. It's a little hard to get. Probably need to get some water run. Thank you. pause it here for a minute just to wait for them to come so I can run a little water. Hold it a second. Thank you. Okay, that looks like the tap there. There's the clay. Okay. Okay. Looks like everything, slight little separation there, but not too bad. Looks like everything looks brand new out to the tap there. The only thing that's a little crusty is the actual cast iron inside the home. Looks a little worn, but we'll bring it back. Okay. into the cast iron here. Not terrible, but all in all, new sewer line. The only thing you got old is obviously inside the home. You know, the cast iron, albeit old, is, you know, in okay condition, not great, but as well as can be expected for its age. So that concludes the inspection. This is Jerry with Cobra signing off.